hurt.
Why do you have to play her? Why do you have to play her? Like, why the fuck do you have to play Jade? Why the fuck do you have to play Jade? Why? Why the fuck do you have to play Jade? Answer my question. Why do you have to play Jade? Like, why? Why do you have to play Jade? You know she's broken. You know she's fucking broken. You know I'm right. You know, you need a fucking beating. That's what you need. Your behavior is disrespectful as fuck. Don't fucking match my character. Don't fucking match my character. You're playing Emerald Defenders. That's the most brokenest variation in the game. Disgraceful player, trying to lag spike me at the end. Disgraceful player. What the fuck does that? Yo, your connection is... Yeah, what the fuck? You don't think I can move? Yo, what is this? Can you just leave? Can you just leave? Like, your connection is bullshit. Your connection is bullshit. You're a fucking disgraceful child. You're a disgraceful child. Who raised you? Oh shit. Get the fuck out of my skies. Get out of my skies. Don't jump. I got the best anti-air in the game. Ow. Nope. Yeah, I think you're better as a rapper. You're a better rapper than a fighter. Yes, there is. Fuck off. No, get out of here. Jade is not your character. Everyone is a scrub with her. Get out of here with Jade. Get out of here. Get out of here. Just get out. Don't ever play my character again.